everyone, I'm Megan Moore, board certified holistic health coach, and I'm here today with all of my yummy treats to make my green smoothie. And all of the colors that you see have been provided by ZNaturalFoods, my absolutely favorite go-to for superfood products. So let's go ahead and begin. So I'm going to start with my favorite. I love spinach, and you can put any type of leafy green that you want into your smoothie. I prefer spinach and kale, but you can put in broccoli, you can put in bok choy. I mean, you name it, it's totally up to you. And it's really a matter of taste. We're adding our kale. And kale is all the rage these days, so who can say no to kale? Then my favorite, because I like to make it sweet, I add in a little bit of seaweed. I think it gives it sort of a tropical, tangy flavor. If you want, you can add an apple, any sort of green fruit that will make it sweeten up. You can also add in agave, stevia, any sort of plant-based sweetener if you want to. I prefer honey. I use raw, organic honey. I actually like to support local businesses, so this is a locally sourced honey. It's super good. I'm going to add in a little bit of flaxseed. Then I'm going to add in some zucchini because I really like the texture that zucchini gives my green smoothie. And I feel like it adds a little bit of sweetness to it too. And then I know not everyone's a fan, but I like to add salt. Another citrus too, if you want to add in maybe some grapefruit or lime, you can add that as a substitute to lemon. Avocado for texture. You can also add in banana if you want to. I really like to use frozen banana because it gives it a really nice, creamy, rich flavor. And then these are going to be my superfood powers. So I've got some spirulina and chlorella. Grass powder, alfalfa grass powder, and some broccoli powder. And this stuff is potent. I mean, this is loaded with so many good things. You've got your vitamins, your minerals, your nutrients, iron, antioxidants. You know, so I really recommend using these green powders. They're also, you know, they come in bulk, so you only have to use a little bit, and it goes a really, really long way nutritionally. So that's it for our produce. Then I'm going to add in some almond milk. You can also substitute the almond milk for a cashew milk. You could substitute it for a soy milk. Although make sure that if you're getting soy that you choose non-GMO. That's really, really important these days. You can also do rice milk, you name it. And I like to make my own nut milk. Good. And then last but not least, instead of using regular water, which you can use, make sure it's filtered. I like to use coconut water. And I like to leave a little bit in because it just, I don't know, it looks pretty and it tastes good too. Plus, if we can go wrong with a healthy fast-food coconut, no one. So let's go ahead and give this baby a whirl. I like to make really big batches like this. And you saw I didn't even use that much produce. So I'll make a batch and I'll have a drink for breakfast. You can have one again like as a substitute to coffee. It really does give you energy. And otherwise, you can just keep it in your refrigerator or put it in your freezer if you want. So I'm going to give it a try. That is the best. Again, I'm Megan Moore, certified holistic health coach. Thank you for joining me and ZNaturalFoods. Bye-bye.